this video will be part of our tutorial assignment, which will be on child abuse. So maybe we one of our friends here from early childhood as well. So there she is.
Hi.
Sweet. So Kaizen and Chawi will be interviewing her. Okay, now we'll be interviewing our second respondent, which is the public one. Her name is Miss Farah. Here.
Child abuse is hurting children physically by eating, hair pulling, and throwing things toward them.
Okay, I will ask you the first question. That will be, what is child abuse for you?
Child abuse meaning that you are doing something inappropriate on a child.
Yeah.
Opinions, they happen is for because they want to express their anger towards the children, or maybe it's because they are stressed.
And secondly,
doing maybe sexual crime on the children and verbally abuse them and physically abuse them and etc.
We don't really dare to do that.
Yeah, yeah.
Supervisor, in charge of the kindergarten.
give an ambulance thought, that was one of the
best way.
Yeah, best way. So for the government, in my opinion, for government, they must have a heavy punishment to those who does child abuse.
So if like in your own opinion, what do you think that can be done to decrease this child abusing problem?
From my opinion, in order to stop child abuse in Malaysia, I think we have to start within ourselves first, because we as an adult, we have to stop being abusive physically and mentally on our brothers or sister or younger sibling or nephews, nieces, and so on, and then slowly it will spread among the Malaysians on how dangerous child abuse is in the country.